later. I'll use the chainsaw to do some of the ends, and then use my bus saw to finish it up.
You see that one is already sitting there?
I use these forks all the time. They're actually wonderful. They're a good thing to move around all kinds of stuff, equipment, skids, and of course firewood.
There you go.